What's up, guys?
What's up?
Welcome back to the channel. So today is Vlogmas day one, and we are actually out and about right now doing a little bit of Christmas shopping, getting some decor items just to tie in all the little pieces that we already have. We haven't gotten our tree yet. That'll be another day. Too much for today, but we wanted to bring you guys along with us. We are actually going to be doing Vlogmas this year and sticking with it, so hold us accountable. But this is day one.
And we're getting started early this year. We typically get started like December 23rd.
In terms of decor.
Yes.
We're going to enjoy it this year.
Decorating and stuff. So this year we're actually getting started day one. So it should be fun.
Yeah. First stop, Big Lots. I thought there was one with a switcher.
A switcher?
Yeah, so you could change the speed of the lights.
It's a tree, Rebecca. Relax. Why is it taking so long to focus?
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I'm not even gonna lie. As soon as I turned the camera off, it got me too. Yes. You don't like white trees, huh? That's too white, though.
I like kind of like.
Yeah, like I like this one.
Thank you for shopping.
I like the snowflake. Like, honestly, it's so low key early for me. I don't even know what to get. I don't even know what to look for, really. What are we trying to really design first? We don't have the tree yet.
But we have we know our scheme.
That's the thing. We already have a lot of the stuff, right? So you just get in additions.
Some little fillers. Because we have a bigger place now, so. We'll show you guys that later.
Oh, yeah. We still got to do a little apartment tour. We've been trying to do that for months. We'll get it out. Do I like which one? Ho, ho, ho. I do like that. It's cute.
Cute.
I like it actually. Rebecca, you don't need to go to the bottom one of the mats. She tried to go to the bottom freshest one of the mats. Like, none of these been used yet.
Shiloh needs to stay away from that. When you open the door.
I know. Wait, what you mean? Oh, you mean the bathroom? I know you guys like Shiloh.
Like, we don't know Shiloh yet. We can tell. I mean, we got
okay,
a puppy.
Yeah, we have a puppy. And we'll show you. Probably in a video, we'll show you guys. But yes, it's all cute, babe. She asked me, oh, this is cute. Yes.
Where's the price on this little bad boy? If we put this outside our front door, you think our neighbors would take it?
Some stuff we gotta just deal with. Like, somebody that paid you to take that, then.
This is so cute.
What neighbors?
Are we gonna put our, because we have, like, a highly trafficked area, so.
I don't think. We gotta get that ring camera.
Yeah, we should get one. Oh, the wreath. You know our wreath? We usually put that on the inside just because we like to look at it, but are we gonna put it on the outside this year?
I know, a lot of people put it on the outside.
I know, it's supposed to go on the outside.
It always goes on the outside.
We put it on the inside.
We never put it on the inside.
Yeah, we did.
You, I'm talking about me growing up. We had it on the outside. We're almost out of the Christian stuff. That's what I'm not meant to be saying.
Christian stuff?
I said we're almost out of the Christian section. I meant Christmas.
Babe, we need to get Shiloh's stocking. I have Nikki's stocking.
I know.
You guys
If we get Shiloh one, then we gotta get their cats one.
You guys, Nikki died.
Do they know who Nikki is?
Yeah, they know Nikki.
Nikki was in our video, or one of our videos. Yeah, so her little Pomeranian passed away months ago. This is actually some nice stuff. Hold on, let me give you guys a quick little scan. It's a nice little section, fancy section. What do you have? Can you turn it around?
It matches our cabinets. It's just a tree.
That's nice.
And I like this, but it's kind of doing a lot. Like, I don't know where I'd put it, but it's pretty.
I know, that's why I said this is a fancy section. It's clean. It can go on right on the black coffee table. Okay. Black coffee, because it's nice. Or it can go right on the kitchen counter thing. Or in the window.
This one's still all wrapped up.
Look at her trying to go for the back one again.
No, look. You have to really look at them.
I know, it matters.
This one's fine. Oh, no. See?
I know. Ooh, look.
Oh, this one's...
Why is this taking so long to focus? There it is. Defect.
Defect. I like this one.
All right, y'all. To the back. All right, so she's going towards the back again to get one. Which is fine, but we're gonna try and get one of these and put it next to our door. We got some people in this apartment complex. It's a nice complex, but people just be stealing, man. Like, they've already taken a few things. They've taken Amazon packages.
Yeah.
Like, it's crazy.
Can you put this back for me? There, hold that. Success. Got a couple little things.
What is going on this late? Coffee and tea shop?
Success. So, probably just one more stop tonight. Just gonna check out and see what Target has. But I think we have pretty much everything we need besides the tree. But I did wanna get a mini tree. But they're all sold out everywhere.
There you go.
All right, so we just got to Target. I'm gonna check it out. I wanna look at the ornaments and see if they have a mini Christmas tree and what else they got. But we are here.
So okay. What you're just trying to get, man.
DJ said this is an old log cabin.
She's trying to get some old log cabin. Burnt.
Look. He got this one. Stadium.
Number one. You already know.
I think I want this one.
Yeah, do that. Something different.
But this one's kind of cute too.
This is a unicorn?
Yeah.
Sure, that's not for little kids.
It doesn't matter. Which one of these would go with our theme? Anna? Good morning. So, last night, our camera died at Target. But, we had a little bit of success getting some ornaments. But, they had a lot of, like, cotton ornaments. We will find somewhere else to pick out some special ones. But right now, we're actually just going to stop at one more place, I think. But we also have a few things coming through Amazon being delivered. So we'll show you guys those when they come. And I think the last thing I want to do is put my reindeer ears on. So we'll be doing that. We're actually going to see DJ's parents today. And right now I'm just stopping at Starbucks real quick. Okay, so I got the Venti Hot Vanilla Latte. And DJ gets his favorite vanilla bean Frappuccino. And of course, every single time I go to Starbucks during the holidays, I have to get this snowman cookie. It is so good. It's like a soft shortbread with white chocolate icing, and it's just my favorite. Perfect. So we are back. Got Shyla with me. Shyla, say hi. Shyla. She's watching the parking lot peeps. Went to Walmart, got the mini Christmas tree. It was like the last place that had it. So it's just a white little tree. You'll see when we have it all set up. It's gonna be so cute. And then we got a couple ornaments. We got these little sparkly red ones. Some cute reindeer clips. These are cute, the little frosted pine cone. Got some ornaments, mini for the Christmas tree. A little tiny tree topper. And a mini tree skirt. Right now, DJ's in Party City getting the antlers for the car. So we'll see what those look like. Shyla! Hi, girl. Hi, baby. She's 5.5 months now. She's so cute. All right, DJ found them. Perfect.
You want them on right now?
No, after we wash the car.
Be careful with the clips. You say they break. You putting them on the doors, okay, or whatever.
Cute. Love it.